Good evening. It is 10 p.m. My ISP is behaving and my levels are good, so we are going to go ahead and start some more Castlevania Rondo of Blood tonight. Hopefully I'm going to beat it. I'm going to be real honest. If these last two levels are too tough, I'm just going to cheat my way through them just to see how the story plays out. I don't know that I'll ever come back to this one, but I it's been interesting, to say the least. Definitely a Castlevania game due to its difficulty. Wow, okay. I'm so curious as to what counts as a hit when it bodies you and what doesn't, because the majority of the wings don't seem to actually count. Yeah, see, like, oh, come on, pick up the heart, you asshole. Yeah, please just kill me. First one's dead. Fuck. Okay. She's not so bad if I can keep my distance. I believe there are five bosses I have to kill in this. Thank you. What in the ever... Okay. I did not think he could go past the platforms. She got too close. That tail is honestly the worst part. Her attacks are avoidable.
Excuse me, sir. I must ask you some very important questions. What is your name? What is your quest? What is the average velocity of an unladen Twitter bird being crashed by Elon Musk? Answer in kilometers per second, 777,677,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,
Bits, how you doing today? This is a boss rush of five bosses that have to be beaten. Well, obviously they have to be beaten, but in a row without any healing. You went in a video game store, like a retro video game store or a modern video game store. Okay, she's dead. Next is the mummy. Ow. Ah! Metro near Bryant Park in Times Square. I know Times Square. I know that one. I don't know where Bryant Park is. I assume it's near Times Square. Few blocks east. One of the things I was thinking about today, we were watching a show called In Treatment, and in season two he moves from Washington D.C. to Brooklyn. He got a divorce between the seasons, and so he has taken his practice to Brooklyn, and he himself has a therapist who is an old colleague of his that he sees. And he still travels by train to Washington, D.C. to see her every week. And I was thinking to myself, man, you know, I do kind of envy the Eastern Seaboard for having better mass transit. Because, like, I once had to travel, when I was having to travel back to Phoenix for a friend's wedding, I was looking at, you know, different ways of travel. And I thought, well, maybe I could get lucky and find a train route that would take me there. And there is no train route from Omaha to Phoenix at all. Hey, you know what? We are gonna... I'm gonna totally cheese this one and, save state. I got a per... I killed that boss without taking any damage. Right, yeah, that's true. Japan's got that shit locked down, which is a shame, because I would love it if, like, we could get a mass transit system going in this. Oof. Oof! I don't... Like, obviously the goal is to jump up and over those, and I get that, but then he releases that cloud of snakes, and I just don't even know. I'm gonna fuck this up. I know I am. That's a screenshot. Nope, that's, no, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Is it? No, don't. Oh, fuck. Why did you? Oh, I have. Oh, this is awful. I hate this. Turn all the shaders off. I don't want any of them. Why are there suddenly so many shaders? Oh, I hate this. God damn it. Okay. Undo save state. There we go. I don't know the hotkeys for all this stuff. Off. Quick menu. There we go. All fixed. God damn it. All right. It says, yeah. I wish we had better trains, just... Yeah, that one's gonna be tough. I don't know how I'm supposed to... Unless it expects me to item crash to get rid of the cloud. But I don't have enough parts to item crash, though, is the thing. Oh, that just gives me enough. Ow, listen. Well, this fight did not go my way. See, that only does one. Yeah, that's such a huge expenditure of hearts, and it only takes care of the one. I don't. Yeah. Shit. It's not a bad. So many good ways to attack. Are you talking about for the mummy or for me? Yeah, see, oh, yeah. The mummy is particularly rough. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Like, he didn't seem to do the burst that time. So weird. Okay. That was not a great fight. I took so much damage at the end there. Jesus. Do you ever watch Philosophy Tube, Tetra? What are the speedrunning strats for this? That is a good question. Looks like they beat the game. It's been run at GDQ before. Let's see here. Hey, Brid, have a good lurk. You're probably... This is tabletop night for you, isn't it? Or board game night. Here's the GDQ run if you're interested, Tetra. So, yeah, I really love Philosophy Tube, and she just released, just yesterday, released a 90-minute video about how she basically had to fight her way through the British healthcare system to get her transition. Like, what an absolute nightmare. Was it? Yeah, see, okay. I don't do Nebula, I just do YouTube. I'm not fancy like some people. This is awful. Yeah, please just kill me. You know what? I don't even need to, I don't even have to let her kill me. I can reset. Gotta be an easier way to get past. Now I'm curious what the speedrun strats are. Boobies!
Really, Cheeridex too. Okay, time for boobies. Gromfa booble, 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 gromfa booble
Thank you for the bits, Tetra. Thank you for the boobies. You piece of shit! Wow! We will take it. Okay. Okay. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with this one. Okay. No, that's not even his final form. We still have to fight Frankenstein. Oh, shit. And then we have to fight Shaft himself. Yeah, okay. I killed him. He was dead. So this is... Okay. So this is kind of a... he is running you through all of the original bosses from the first Castlevania game, is what he's doing. You've already fought Death, so Death is dead. But he summons the Vampire Bat, Medusa... The Mummy and Frankenstein, which are the first four bosses in Castlevania 1. Okay, you know what? I'll take it. Oh, shit. I don't like this. Yeah. Imagine being a kid, being one of the Japanese kids and that had a TurboGrafx-16, and then, you know, getting this game and how difficult it is. Just imagining, like, the questions you have to ask yourself as a child at that point are like, do my parents even love me? Yeah, I don't know, like, you have to get them at just the right angle to avoid them. This isn't even the final stage, by the way. There's still two more stages after this. Really? Like, how the fuck am I supposed to avoid those? This is about a million times more difficult than Soten. I ducked between them somehow for the first hit. Okay, well. I mean, I could always just turn on infinite health at any time I want to. I really don't want to, though.
Time for some predictive text. I think it's a little more important to you than I thought. I was in a bit more free to bill a good price, and it would have to go back and get it done with your run of Mega Man. Avodigo, 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 Avodigo.
I think it's so weird how it pronounces avocado. My God, I killed him! You think it's weird how I pronounce avocado? Oh, and then he got the... I forgot he has a desperation attack, but I didn't die. You think it's weird how I pronounce avocado? That's how you pronounce avocado. I will eventually go back and finish. I'm kind of planning on playing through all the Mega Mans. Oh God, this is not happening. shit. He's got a fucking sword. What am I supposed to do there? No, I really am serious. Like, I own all of them. I want to go through and play them all. All right.
It really cheered X2. What are you fucking supposed to do there? Use an S word. Like shit. Ha 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 hee hee.
You're not wrong. Oh my god, okay. Not the most annoying clock stage in a Castlevania game, but probably pretty close. Yeah, that's what I thought, okay. Yeah, okay, so there's a maiden around here yet that I can free. Are you shitting me? You. That definitely makes this stage a lot easier. There's where you could use the, okay. You know what? I don't care that much. I know there are maidens to be rescued, but I'm not really in the maiden rescuing mood, you know? Please tell me there's meat around here for me to eat.
Oh,
Fuck me. Okay. Well, thank you for that, game. Alright. I can do this. Too hard. Yeah, I mean, it is hard. Alright, now comes the hard part. All right.
Annette!
Richter!
You aren't hurt?
No. Are you?
Nah, I'm fine. I'm overflowing with the blood of the vampire hunter after all. Back to the village without me. I'm going on ahead. It's time to end this 100-year blood feud.
You mean?
Yeah. I'm gonna kill him myself.
No, don't! It's too dangerous!
But this is my destiny. Besides, his blood is calling to me. The path up to here is safe. Now get going!
Richter! Wait! Richter! Come back. Come back in one piece. Please.
He rescued his girlfriend. That's what you're watching. And he was overflowing with the blood of a vampire hunter. Yes. Yes. We're gonna save. Can I reset this room, please? Oh, I can only get... Oh, wow. Okay, I can only get to that from above. That's what that is. Ow. Wow, this is interesting, a fireplace. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't gonna fucking drive that one. Okay. Well, it's better. I've got... We are going to turn on the infinite lives cheat again. Let's see. Cheats. Load cheat file. Ow. Well, that's a cluster. Dead anyway, might as well just, yeah. Okay. Okay, well, awesome. Alrighty, you have a good night. Thanks for stopping by, Tetra. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Do I turn on the infinite health? Do I turn on the... I don't know, man. I feel like I can beat this, but it is a slog. Oh, wow. Should have seen that coming. For some reason, I thought that I was out of his range when he did that attack by ducking down. Ah! Okay, all right. You know what? I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm not even sorry. Not even a little bit. As we go, all of them. It's weird that turning on those two codes gave like a graphical glitch to the whip. Huh. Huh. Okay. Okay, very strange, very strange. Huh. Oh. Oh, they're specific. Weird. Okay. Huh. Of the cross. What? Alright, we'll try it. I don't think it's gonna work. I don't think it's gonna do shit, but we'll try it. Yeah. Oh, I can only hit him while he's... Oh, weird. I wonder if the item crashed on the clock. Huh, so that's very interesting that you can only kill him when you have the stopwatch. Weird. Oh god, I gotta turn this off. That's right. No, 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 no. Undo. There we go. Oh, wow. I keep thinking I've clipped the fireballs. Yeah, okay. You know, I should try the Soten trick. It's nowhere near as effective. I mean, I got him, but... No, that was not what I wanted to do. Grr! Off. That's what I want to do. I swear to God, it looks like I clip those every single time. I think I was doing better with the boomerang. Okay. All right, we're just gonna wrap this up. Cheats. We're going to turn the cheats back on and just do this. Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm cheating. I'm wrapping this up. I'm cheating. This game is clearly inferior. It doesn't have the whole die monster scene. Ow. How you doing tonight, guy? The cheat is that he turns Super Saiyan. Yeah, I have infinite hearts, so I can just keep item crashing. Yeah, I wish that they would not have done early access and just waited and released it on everything, because I'd really like to play it. All right, do we get anime cutscene? It's not okay. I assumed you were playing it on the Steam Deck. Hey, we get an anime cutscene.
Once again, the blood of Belmont has defeated me. Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
Death to you! The world is not yours to exist in!
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected. It is the greed of humanity which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice in this world.
Of all the self-serving claptrap, the same basic fate drives all people to seek, to come together, to move forward. That surely can't be an evil thing.
I don't think claptrap is a term they used back in that era.
Here I am. Do you not have any desires?
Well,
it is by your desires that you humans prosper, and it is your faith which has ruled you. Considering that, can you really call me evil?
But people cannot be ruled by power alone. The sacred, the honorable, the
loved,
those things can rule humanity. Something evil will eventually fall to
ruin. He can basically make himself look however he wants.
Perhaps you're right. We shall meet again, Blood of Belmont.
I definitely prefer the latter as well.
I am the wind.
Well, this was definitely a game.
And now to sing our ending theme, Celine Dion.
Thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate what they tried to do. Like, this is a weird... I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit. Okay, like, I appreciate what they tried to do, right? It's a weird step between the traditional Castlevanias, Castlevania 1, Castlevania 2, Castlevania 3, Super Castlevania 4, etc., etc., and what became Symphony of the Night. Like, there are clearly light Metroidvania elements in this one. There's alternate paths. There's still two maidens that I never rescued in this, one of which is Maria, and once you rescue her, she becomes playable. And this is the first like real Castlevania that has cutscenes in it. I like it. I mean, I like it. It's not a bad game. It's hard as fuck, and I make absolutely no apologies for using cheats to get through the end. There was just no way in hell. I suck as a gamer. I accept that. The end. Did it save the thing? Tell me it did. Okay, it did. Now, see, I can actually select my stage, right? And then you can see that's where the branching path happens. All right, next up in the old queue, let's see what we got. I believe it's Astalon. Astalon, Tears of the Earth. So I'm going to take a quick break, and we're going to switch games, and we'll start that. So sit tight, grab a drink, kiss your spouse, partner, whatever, use the bathroom, and I'll be right back. Bye.